What's going on? Why I do an update? I got a package in today, and I got some Amazon Frogbit. So pretty pumped about that. Never had it before. Always wanted it, and finally decided to order some. I think the website was like Aquascapes or Aquatics. I don't know, but I'll post a link if anyone's interested. But it's like $5 or $6 for this. On the site, I believe it said $5, and on the bag it said $6, and I got more than that, so that's all right with me. All this duckweed's growing like crazy, thanks to Aqua J Tang. Yeah, and my valve's growing too. Pumped. It's gonna look real good. My driftwood sunk over here. I like it now. Let me check that out. And then this over here. Got a bunch of snails on these leaves. Oh well, I mean, it is what it is. So far it's not taking over anything too bad. And I got this one, I don't know if it's just stuck or what, but anyway, everything's doing good. Got another new leaf coming up on that piece lily. Should be flowering soon, I'd imagine, but yeah, everything's doing good. This pothos, so it isn't doing as good as I thought it would, but I don't know, I'm thinking about getting like another pothos plant, and putting it somehow up here and having the leaves go into the tank. I think that'd look kind of cool, but I gotta figure it out. I don't know exactly how I'm gonna do it, but that's an idea I have. No more updates, really. Probably gonna go to one of my local fish stores today. They're having a special. If you spend $20 or more, you get a 10-gallon for $5.99, I believe. So why not? I mean, I might not set it up right away. Might not set it up at all, really, just to just be good to have as backup. If my blue rams decide to breed, I could always put some fry in there for a short time, or I don't know, maybe put some plants in there to grow out. Anyone's guess. My dog came down to say what's up, but yeah, so. Let me know what you guys think. Let me know if you guys had Amazon Frogbit before. Pros and cons about it. I mean, so far, I like it. I like the long roots. I really like that. I like the wild look to it. But yeah, hope everyone's good. It's Friday, so have a good weekend. Do what you do. Yeah, later.